This is the Kumana Dam again. It is slowly but surely drying up. I think within a few weeks it will only be a muddy pool. And we're still far away from the rainy season. So I'm very much worried about what Stompie will do, because if there's no water in dams like this, she won't be able to dig for seepage water. She can dig, but she can't slurp it up as it's come out of the ground. So then of course Kruger Park has set up concrete dams. There's one over there that they pump water into, but you need a long trunk to get the water out. So the only way for her to drink water would be in pools or dams or rivers like this. And if they all dry up, normally elephants then make use of those concrete dams or either digging for seepage water in, especially the Nwaswatsonsu River, there's always water underneath the sand. But without a trunk, she won't be able to get water from that hole dug into the Nwaswatsonsu River, which is very close by to the Kumana Dam. We will try and see when this dam dries up, if we can meet up with Stompie again and see how she's doing to get water. Yeah, the little baby is still learning how to use his trunk. Trunk is very, very important for elephants.